Daniels with Cherry Picker Squat today, and I'm going to just incorporate just a little light 8-pound weight, hardly heavier, probably do no weight at all too, but I just want to incorporate it and then pick it up, the weight, and then we're picking up the cherry. Hands come all the way to the ground with each one either way, and then we're going to come back up, and we're come all the way down, and I'm just going to switch hands for the other one and come back up. So I'm going to do that throughout these to just get a little bit extra on it, but we're going to get those legs forward, so cherry's on me. And come down, booty back. Let's do it. Let's see. Let's try to go for. We're going to go like pretend, but we might keep moving the same plan on how we're feeling. These aren't going to be as intact, especially as yesterday's. So let's move through these. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll stop at 25. 23. 24. 25. Alright, sit down for a second. Feel it on those inner thighs. Feels good. We'll do a little stretch real fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Let's see. We can do another set of 25, you think? That puts halfway through. Let's go for the 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put the weight. 6 makes me slow down. 7. On these. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One more. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. There we go. Picking that up. Side to side. Let's walk it out for a second. Stretch it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, there's 2 sets of 25. We're going to do 2 sets of 20. That'll put us up to 90, and then we'll only have 10 more to go. So, for just a second. And just, the weight makes me slow down. Otherwise, I'm just like, choom, 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 choom. And having to gather up that weight each time slows me. Re-engage, so I can engage at the bottom of every single one a little bit more. Toes are out. Wide stance. Ready. Working those inners. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. Pick up that cherry. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 5 more, come on. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, walk it out for a second. We'll do 20 more. Walk it out for just a second. Are you squeezing those inner thighs as you come up? You determine how much effort you're going to put into it. It's how much results you're going to get. So just really squeeze those thighs every time we come up, okay? Activate the bottom, squeeze them way up. 3, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Squeeze them. 5, 4. Squeeze them. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, feel that burn. Squeezing it out on the glutes. Lock it out for a second. It's what? 90 done. 10 more to go. We got it. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10 more. Picking up that cherry. So, add in the weight. Slow us down. Focus on it. Regroup and squeeze them the way up. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Squeeze it out. Woo! Excellent job. Get in there. Make these happen. Get it.